This is my review for Signs. I liked it.